We start with breaking news. Durham police investigating a deadly overnight shooting. Police say they found two men shot inside a car on Drew Street around 11 last night. They found a third man shot nearby. One man died. The other two are being treated at the hospital. Durham police are investigating.